One earring or one pair of earrings? Okay, each circle is one pair of earrings. Gotcha. What do the squares stand for? Okay, how many are in each box in our word problem? Read our word problem for us. Four in each box, so yeah. Just draw another picture over here. Okay. Draw another picture. Okay, so we have eight pair of earrings, and there are four in each box. How many earrings do we have now, Emma? 16? I don't have 16 pair of earrings. Draw a box around four earrings. There you go. Now draw another box around the other four earrings. So how many boxes did I buy? Two. And write that in a math sentence for me. Nope, looks good. Looks good. Get back to the camera. How did you know to do 90 and 80 first? Why did you pick to multiply those two numbers first? But you picked 90 and 80 because they're first in the parentheses, right? Yes, very good. Nine. and add them up. Our answer is 8,316. Good job.